I'm a pharmacist by training. I'm an epidemiologist as well. And so I have an interest in medications and the effects of drugs at a population level. It turns out there are many evidence gaps in the field of diabetes pharmacotherapy. So there's lots to learn and many gaps in knowledge to fill in terms of our understanding of the risks and benefits of medications for diabetes, type 2 diabetes.